Hi everyone! In this presentation I will give you an overview of our work Learning Organology in Virtual Environments, a pilot study for virtual music education. My name is Marie Haferkamp and this paper has been a joint work with Andreas Stengel during a teacher education course on immersive learning at the University of Würzburg, Germany. Virtual reality applications become more and more prevalent in everyday life. Research shows that this new technology can support students in school through multiple forms of social interactions, engagement, and various experiential and situated learning opportunities. Providing such learning experiences can have an influence on subjective factors relevant for learning, such as motivation, interest, and academic emotions. This research focuses on the subject of music education, the topic of organology in particular. To do this, we programmed a virtual Peter and the Wolf experience to learn about different instruments, sound, shape, and group. We designed a virtual environment with the web-based game engine CoSpaces. The learner is located in a mountain scenery within a forest. A shack with an older man standing in front of it is situated in the landscape. There is a pond with a duck swimming in it as well as a tree on which a bird is sitting. Besides, a cat, a boy, a wolf, a mid-aged man and a hunter with a gun can be seen. The students first talk to a conductor who explains to them that they have to talk to the characters to learn about the instruments and then come back to him. After that, they can explore the environment freely and talk to the other characters without a specific order. Each character tells them information about themselves, their part in the story, and the instrument they are represented by, complemented by an audio sample featuring the instrument. Peter talks about the violin, the bird about cross flute, the grandfather about the bassoon, the hunter about the kettle drum, the wolf about the horn, the duck about the bow, and the cat about the clarinet. After talking to all characters, the students go back to the conductor who asks them questions about the instruments they just learned about. The students can move between various teleportation points. With a click on a person or an animal, the respective actor talks to the learner. Each actor represents an instrument from the Peter and the Wolf fable. With another click on an info board, additional details about the instrument represented by the actor are displayed. A third click starts an audio example. At the end of the game, a quiz assesses the characteristics and the sound impressions of the instruments. We conducted a study with 8 female participants in the age from 9 to 10. All research participants discussed the fable Peter and the Wolf, as well as organology in their lessons before doing the study, and had therefore basic knowledge about the narration and the learning content. We assessed the students' knowledge about the instruments using when comparing the total scores of the tests, 5 of the 8 participants showed higher knowledge test scores after the educational virtual environment than before. One of these 5 students achieved the highest possible score of 27 points. One participant achieved a lower score and 2 participants remained on the same knowledge level. It has to be noted that the overall difference was not statistically significant. This brings us to the limitations of this work. First of all, the virtual environment was developed for the use with professional head-mounted displays such as the Oculus Quest. Due to contact restrictions, we had to conduct this pilot study with laptops only. Also, the sample group was very small, which might be the reason why we did not observe significant p-values, despite an obvious difference in the scores. Despite these limitations, the research findings give first indicators that the educational virtual environment on the topic of Peter and the Wolf might have a positive effect on the knowledge retention relating to sound, hearing impression, appearance, and belonging to a group of instruments of the instruments. The results of this pilot study encourage the further development of the environment and also the use of immersive technology in further studies, in order to foster learning in music education. Thank you very much for your attention, and I am looking forward to interesting discussions at the iLRN Conference 2021.